Boris FX Silhouette has long been a VFX stalwart for high-end roto and paintwork, evolving into a fully featured 2D compositing system. And now, it's taken another big leap forward. Silhouette 2024 introduces brand new artist-assisted AI-powered tools like MatAssist ML for creating animated mats from a single frame with unprecedented speed. Retime ML, a speed-adjust filter for sharp, pristine time warping, and the improved, faster Denoise ML to clean up your images but keep the detail, rendering about twice as fast as previous versions. All this in a faster Silhouette architecture that sees overall performance improvements and speed boosts of up to 30%. And there's much more in Silhouette 2024. I'm Ben Brownlee for Boris FX. Let's take a look at these and what else is new in Silhouette. Introducing MatAssist ML for effortless animated mats. Pipe a single frame of roto into the MatAssist node and playback a fully animated mat. If you don't want to roto even a single frame, MatAssist ML can take any alpha input. This is a great time to use the new EZMask to create a quick one. Roughly draw in the foreground and background, and the mat is instantly calculated. Pipe it into MatAssist now, and we end up with an automated alpha across the clip. If one frame isn't enough, the data connection automatically detects appropriate keyframes from upstream roto, paint, and EZMask nodes. MatAssist ML is perfect for tasks where pixel-perfect precision isn't crucial, like when creating fast preview comps. If you're interested in maintaining some of that fine hair detail, take it into the updated PowerMat node and see the results. MatAssist ML is a powerful tool, but it's not designed to replace traditional roto techniques. Think of it more like a Kia. Why not combine it with traditional roto or other procedural techniques to create your mats in record time? The next AI-powered node, Optical Flow ML, creates a velocity map of your shot. Pipe this into your roto node to gain access to the new flow tracker. Drive individual roto splines and track all points on a spline at once. Keyframe every frame or at specific intervals. The flow tracker accepts either an Optical Flow ML node, PowerMesh warp node, or STMap distortion plate connected to an ST to flow node, for example, Nuke Smart Vectors. You can also use this flow data to drive auto keyframes. With a single keystroke, auto keyframe takes advantage of flow data, layer tracking data, and your manual animation to significantly speed up your roto. It flows in the gaps between your keyframes, saving you valuable time and effort. The final new ML node in Silhouette 2024 is Retime ML. Producing pristine time warps, even with complex footage, is now a breeze with Retime ML. This powerful tool utilizes machine learning to achieve smooth results that just aren't possible with traditional methods of time warping. In addition to the new AI tools, we've also added another option to our noise removal tool, Denoise ML. Our new denoise models are faster than before and cover a wider range of noise types. Find the hidden detail in your shots and just make paint and keying tasks infinitely easier for yourself. But Silhouette 2024 isn't just about new AI tools. By leveraging the performance of GPU processing more efficiently, projects that use multiple GPU-powered nodes can see performance boosts between 15 to 30%. The roto node has shed some weight, now using 33% less memory. Additionally, a new cache node allows you to cache all upstream nodes to disk. Heavy nodes only have to be processed once, and then you can work more efficiently downstream. The last feature that I'm going to talk about is far from the last feature that's in this new release, but it's something that's close to my heart. The paint node has received a big boost with support for native Photoshop brushes. Use the factory installed ones or import your own library. This opens up a whole slew of creative opportunities and makes painting hair and skin much more intuitive. This is a huge update to Silhouette with 100% focus on the artist. Users on a subscription or support contract can use Silhouette 2024 now. Open your Boris FX Hub to upgrade with one click. To see more about all the new features, get information about upgrades, or to test out a free trial, come join us at borisfx.com.